Focus. Can anything good come out of Nazareth? A young European boy and I were exchanging smiles and funny faces. Suddenly, his father noticed it and put an end to our little game by saying, "Indian," in a contemptuous tone. The small boy learned prejudice as he turned away with a scornful look. Nathaniel Bartholomew was surprised when he heard that Jesus, the supposed Messiah, was from Nazareth. A Roman garrison was located there, so the town was despised by the Jews. It is also speculated that a poor reputation for morals and religion on the part of the people of Nazareth led to Nathaniel's harsh comment. Nathaniel distinguished himself as one who overcame prejudice. He was also the first to confess belief in Jesus as the Son of God. He was later chosen as one of the 12 apostles of the Lamb, signifying the continuity between the people of God in the Old and New Covenants. The danger of prejudice cannot be overstated. Hitler is a case in point. Today, prejudice exists against different nationalities, religions, and cultures. We will never know how many opportunities we miss when we hold on to these and other prejudices without exploring further chances to help, to care, even to evangelize and share Christ and His Word. Fruit. I will eliminate at least one prejudice of mine by responding to Philip's "Come and see."